You guys, welcome back to another video. So today we're going to be doing another indoor football challenge. This time we're just doing a little bit different. We're basically, I'm gonna try and get in bed still, but I'm going to move it here so you can kind of see me in the mirror. That makes sense. So you can see me doing it in the mirror. I'm not in black like this. Let's put that like that, maybe. I'm just trying to figure things out. Okay, so I need to know what's best. Right. I think this is probably the best. Right, so yeah. So basically, I just do yuppies in the mirror, which you can kind of see, can't exactly see. But yeah, step one, two, three. Oh, I hit the rim. Alright. Better luck on that with hitting the rim, but we have to basically do three and get it in. Okay, we got it in. So, we're gonna try get it in 5 times before. So, let's try get it in 5 times. Hopefully, you actually see it. Actually, the phone there. We're going to get in 5 times. And then we will. Get 5 times in. Right. Right, that's 2. That's 3. 2 more times in a row. Just make it harder a little bit. Oh my god. I have a minute. One more time. If you mess this up though, you have to start all over again. So we can start all over again. Sorry about the header, but look, I had to cut these, but like now they're just like messed up. Wait, I need to keep it there. Okay, that doesn't count because I accidentally done the keeper this wrong. It doesn't count if you keep it as long. It's just whether you get it in now or not, basically. I've done more than 3. Again, I've done 2. Why do I keep doing 2? I keep messing up on the keepy uppies now. It's actually terrible. Yes! Okay, so we got 5. Now, we're gonna do straight up just. Kick. Right, there's 1. I'm just gonna get hit by the lamp, which you can like see. Just try to kick. So just like drop kick on the goalkeeper. That's 2. It's gonna be too easy, isn't it? This isn't gonna be really easy, but hey ho. We'll do it anyway. Oh yes. That's a 4. I believe. I'm gonna have to get 2 more in anyway because it's I missed! Alright, start again. I missed again. And I hit my lampshade. Stop. Oh my god. Just knocking everything down, you know? How? Oh. Alright, come on. Yes, that's 1. That's 1. So we have 4 more. 2. Go out of the speaker. Oh, come on. Ah. How is this like meant to be so much easier? That was 1. This is meant to be so much easier, one yet, like. Right. There's 2. We've got 2 now, so we're getting there. I'm gonna do it with the cushion in there. But for now, we're gonna do this one. Right, we have 3 more to get in. 1, 2, 3. That didn't hit right. Right. There's 4. That other one didn't count because I hit it like with the other part of my foot. If you know what I mean, like I hit it. I can't show you very easily. You won't be able to see it. But I hit it like I don't even know. It's hit it with the wrong part of my foot, so that one didn't count, but we have one more to go. Come on. Yes! Alright, the next one. I'm always getting so many scuffs on it from this. Alright. You see him, scuff. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna do it with the cushion. I'm gonna get a cushion and we're gonna try with the cushion. I don't know how well this is gonna work out, but anyway. I think this is the most rounded cushion. Pretty rounded. Okay. Oh, we got it. Can't even see it. We're gonna have to string it free because this is so hard. If you mess with the keepy obvious, it doesn't count, but. Let me keep you up, Ethan. Come on. Oh my god. Why is it so hard? Come on. Come on, keep you up, Ethan. I can't do it with a cushion. I can't do it with a cushion. It just hits wrong. Here we go. That's the door. One more. We don't have to get it in a row on this one either. Literally just three. Basically one, two, and then kick. Big bean bag I could use. This is the only one I'm doing. Why is the cushion so hard? Oh my god. Oh my god. Why is it so hard? I can't even edit this out either. Come on. Get it in. It's in! It's good, it's in, it's in. This is hairspray, but it's in. Okay, next one. This little thing. Like a hacky sack. Gonna try to get it in there. Just have to shoot, basically kick it. Again, three times, but in a row, because it's gonna be pretty easy. As long as it goes high enough, which it does. Freaking. Let's say, come on. One. That's one. That's one, guys. Get two more. Two more in the whole thing. Two more. Come on, two more. Oh, I didn't say in a row, did I? I said in a row, didn't I? Oh well, let's just stick to our word. That's one. I think there's one down there now. No, it's fine. Right, we're not doing it in a row because it's too hard. We've already got two. Frick. Oh my god, right. Oh, this is taking a lick. This is absolutely taking a stupid lick. Right, this is stupid. So we're just going to try it. I get in. Oh my god, just go away. Seriously, go away. I'm really up my knee now. Just go in. Oh, you annoying thing, just go in. It's so annoying. Right, he's gone in. Phew, he's in. It's finally gone in. I have this now. I'm so ashamed of myself. It's a mouthful, it's useless. Oh, that was so good. But yeah, obviously, this is only indoor football challenges. I'm doing occasional indoors, probably indoors about once a week. And then, sit downs. Indoor football challenges once a week. 3 normal football challenges. And then 3 sit down videos. Unless you want to see 4 sit down videos, then let me know. If you want to see 4 sit down videos, I think they're quite fun, you know. As long as I can find enough stuff to do, it's good, so. Have those match tags here. I have loads of swaps, so if you want some, I might do a giveaway actually. If you want some swaps. But anyway, I can put my gun back in there. Anyway, yeah. So if you want some swaps, let me know. But yeah. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Like and subscribe if you are new. Oh, the outro.